Om Mani Padme Hum. I Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God. So at this most blessed and auspicious place here, we are all united, as we all know very well, for this most auspicious occasion of participating ourselves in this most wonderful, rare opportunity of receiving all those great transmissions of Shri Chakra Sambhara, five deity and the body mangala. So there is maybe the danger that we spend the whole long the puja with talking, but anyway the children do like to say just few words. So during these 3 days we spent together, and for this occasion so many of you have gathered here from all sides of the world, and even though everybody has your own occupations, works and lot of activities. But however, putting aside all those and taking special time for coming here to attend these teachings, you made effort, and that way so many of you have gathered from everywhere and from everywhere. So here also that all this time so many Rinpoches have here gathered, and so many venerable masters have gathered here, and so on. And all of you, anyway, I know that you have a deep faith, in and respect towards the former Deputy John Rinpoche. And in the same way, you also show the same kind of consideration about myself. And this is exactly what we say generally, that consideration of a bronze statue as a gold statue.
That is just.
So for that, I would like to express thanks, deep thanks.
But yeah, that thing is so thin.
Most important, the long life ceremony or long life request is accomplished yesterday, that you all have, during hours and hours, sat there in the very perfect position, physically, and then, listen to the instructions and try to follow your best, all those, procedures of the practice of Dhamma so very, intensively, and that is. Is the best, the most effective long life puja.
That's That means the Jews tend to be like Kevin,
generally, I do not feel like accepting the long life pujas and so on, which I usually don't do much, but this time I have accepted it because Gontar Guche has persistently made a request already from some time before. That is quite difficult. However, from my side, that as for the service of the Dharma, for the sake of the offering my, the service of the Dharma through whatever I can, for that sake, I've always the wish to live as long as possible. So this long life puja is directly kind of or it's directed towards myself. However, in your mind, I'd like to request you that this you also offer this long life puja for all those holders of the precious the lineage, the teaching of the precious lineage, wherever they are, whoever they are, for the sake of their the long life of all of them, offer this puja.
Dāna jīngi tīni bē chō sāngbā sōngbā chōgō nō sōgō tī yā tīni bē gūzi tēmbā tīni bē dāna jīngi tīni tēmbē jīndā tō yā tīni bē gūzi tēmbā tā tīni rēgi ārāzu tsāma lōgō tā tā nō kiongō bā rīs.
And also we should pray that all our Dharma friends who are equally and together engaged in the practice. So everything
exists.
And for
the
And another thing.
Thank you. Oh, Yeah. Thank you. And also today's celebration also marks the this time the end of our Dharma festival or activities here, the conclusion of the initiations. So therefore, Chogyur Rinpoche has observed that you all, all the Dharma friends here have put a lot of effort in making this this event particularly joyful and particularly auspicious and also very elaborate. You have taken a lot of trouble in organizing this so perfectly. So therefore, all those who are responsible, those who have made all the efforts in making these events particularly so auspicious and so well organized. So therefore, Chogyur Rinpoche would like to thank you all, the organizers, the participants in all kinds of activities, and the sponsors or whoever that are involved in making these events particularly wholesome, particularly joyous. So Chogyur Rinpoche would like to express his thanks to you all.
Ana jingi tanda razu chadin pito sawa razu ge da kase ten shu re ten zu ne ya kungge she ne ani jinda da de sawa na de le tu shis ra ga bu shu ne de shu ai.
Same time, Chogyur Rinpoche would like to thank you also, the members of the Chatingpa Brotherhood, group or the association, the society, for especially organizing also the long life puja and also in the most elaborate ways. And also, we would like to thank you all as well. And the children will say what is the most joyful, which makes this the birthday and everything the most joyful for him is, you know, that our Venerable Yangtze Rinpoche has taken such a responsibility also, you know, for all these events and everything. And so that means he has taken up the real responsibility of Dharma activities, you know, and following the steps of his predecessor. And so not only Rinpoche has grown up, but also at the same time has taken all these responsibilities, you know, just following the steps of the predecessor and observing this is for Chodur Rinpoche the most joyful, most rejoiceful. And so he thanks also from the depth of his heart for Yangtze Rinpoche. And I will go on praying also for the continuation and for the long life and flourishing of all his activities, Dhamma activities. And that he, Yangtze Rinpoche, also requests all of you here also to offer your prayer for all the success of Yangtze Rinpoche. So therefore, and also this wonderful birthday cake, which on one hand it looks like a mandala, at the same time it also looks like so-called mandala offering, as well as the mandala of the deity. It's somewhat a combination of both. So therefore, those, you know, the skillful creator of it, you know, Heinz and so forth, you know, also for the wonderful the creation. And Chodur Rinpoche also like to thank you. And this time, Chodur Rinpoche is joined by his mother as well as Kunsala. And this time, in addition, in the family, the little son, Kek Gyal, it is his second birthday. So, so the second day that, you know, we are all celebrating together, including